I want what's coming to me.
Oh, well, what's coming to you, Tony?
The world, Chico. And everything in it.
All right, what's up, guys? Hello, hello, good morning, good afternoon, and good evening. My name is The Ripple, The Ripple Wrestling Investor, Assassin Gaming TV, of course, also known as Assassin. And yeah, it has been such a good morning. I hope you guys are having an awesome, awesome day. Welcome back to Assassin Gaming TV, another episode. Episode 8, guys. We are so close of beating this. We are on South Beach, and it gets harder as the game gets more longer as it goes. When you make your way to turf after turf after turf, it gets harder, it gets longer, because you gotta make more money. Gangs mess with you more. And I do gotta say, I found myself a mod version of Scarface. There is two mod versions out there, officially. So, you know what? We might, down the line, play one of the modded versions. This is just a regular PC Scarface original that came to PC. It was a little updated with a patch to help make the graphics better for Windows 10. However, the modded versions is just crazy. The details, Tony's suit, the gun, everything makes it look amazing. So, we are probably thinking about definitely getting there. Gonna be doing that down the line. So, I definitely probably going to. After this, maybe we'll do another PS2 game and then eventually do a Scarface series once in a while. Maybe once a week, twice a week, depending on the mod. If we could find the mod. I heard it's very hard to find the mods for the Scarface game on PC. Anyway, let's get to it. We are going to get in. Make sure you hit that follow, hit that subscribe. If you like the Scarface series and you like the PS2 retro gaming, hit that subscribe button. Let us know we're doing a good job. Thank you so much, Lady Black Fox, Phantom Menace 21. Thank you very much for the host. We'll see you guys in the game. All right, so we were able to get up to 12 million, which was I'm very happy about. Make sure quick that my options music is all the way down. All right, let's do it. So I was thinking about doing another one or two missions of drug running because it's about 5 million to buy each property. So if there's four properties, and I think we might have one more mission down there on South Beach to do, then we could buy the last property. We will buy them all in one take. So let's confirm. Let's get our Fellini.
Who am I talking to? Okay.
Okay.
Okay, Tony, here you go.
In the mod version, I heard the roads are like black and red with red stripes on the end. And it's just amazing. So I'm definitely interested in it. How is our gang heat? Good, good. All right, so let's do a... let's do a lead.
What you got, Felix?
Listen, man, I got a job. It's the real deal.
I'll take you out to fucking hell! Come on! Don't mess with me!
You die!
You fucking hot sock! Fucking cocksucker! I tell you! Don't you fuck with me!
Wow! Did she just... wow! That was so fucked up! That's some bullshit! Really? Oh, it was the car. It wasn't even my doing. All right, let's do it again.
Felix, what you thinking, man? You got something for us?
Tony, the shit's going down, man. We gotta take a look at this.
That shit ain't funny, man. Goddamn lunatic.
Hey, motherfucker, you like that, huh?
Fuck your mother and your sister.
Fucking die, motherfucker. Hey, Tony! Your ass is mine now, puto!
Call it, man!
Fuck off!
Fuck you! Not me!
I only kill people dumb enough to fuck with me.
You go be sorry now.
Hey, why you shooting at me, motherfucker?
Oh, yeah, that one.
Motherfucker.
Te voy a pisar tu cabeza! No fucking way, man. That's against my code. No innocent. I don't care anyone that didn't have it coming. Come on! Bring your best!
Ah, you gotta be kidding me.
Cocksucker!
Up your ass, motherfucker.
Oh, come on. This is bad. It's like you, with both things paid off, even. It's like I gotta get rid of them. This game is so glitchy.
Look at you now.
Yeah, one more hit. We're done, pretty much. Oh, come on.
Fuck that.
Get out of the fucking thing, man.
You fuck with me? You lose your fucking life, man.
Why waste a perfectly good bullet?
This time for some fucking balls. You're cruising for
you fucking listen, man.
I'm gonna kill you. You think you can fuck with me? What you looking at, huh?
I fucked it up. Yep. So bad. So bad. This is so bad, this fucking game, man. You would think that it would be a little easier, but it's, I think it's just whoever redid the version 10 made it extremely, extremely hard.
Tony, come and have a little drink.
Alright, let's try. Like, you now have to go, what, and pay down your cop heat again. If it's not the cops, it's the gangs. Another million gone there.
Adios, amigo.
We move now, Felix. What's the deal?
Tony, someone's trying to squeeze us out, man. At least that's what it feels like. Take a look.
Sit yourself straight before I do it for you.
This bullet for ya!
Come see my cojones, asshole!
I don't need this shit!
You going to pay, cocksucker?
Die!
supplica!
You die, motherfucker! Come on!
Of course you, man.
Guns are very dangerous! Right now.
Yo, where's the door, dog?
Enough with
go.
The guns, maricón.
Stop! Please stop!
No! Fuck! Oh, shit!
Whoops, I killed that guy, but once you hear a chainsaw, I think you'd kill him too. Alright. A, the cop heat down again. Business. Large supplier.
Felix, you got anything, man?
How about this one, Tony?
What are you trying to do?
This is a good.
Don't want no trouble, okay?
Do you know who you're messing with?
I really should save this before anything. I should have saved it.
Don't even look at me, Star!
You got a boyfriend that's bigger than you, Pendejo?
You need to learn a few things.
What the fuck you got for me, man? You stick with me and we go a long
that
way,
was
man.
Fucking
you
fast.
You my shoes too?
Fast! last part. Hopefully we make it. This should be hopefully enough with 30 keys. Should be more than enough.
Que pinga, what the fuck?
You got ethics, chico.
Jesus Christ!
You can't even pay your heat down during a mission. I forgot about that. That would have been nice. All right, well, we definitely broke even. All right.
Okay. Oof, cabrón.
That's the
they definitely
standard
got
rate,
a million.
Sir.
2 million. Holy shit. Never did even break even. All right. We might have enough now to at least break it. Let's head down. Actually, what we could do is we get there quicker.
Hey, I thought I
saw man. Like a girl in man's clothes.
Here you go, Tony.
Mira come pinga. Get the hell out of here. This is Montana's turf. Understand me, bitch?
Go there. All right, we'll see which ones we have to buy.
Distribute this as quickly as you can, okay?
Here's your money, Tony.
All right.
Talk to you again sometime, okay?
Here you go, boss. All warmed up for you.
No ammo.
Done here.
All right.
Jesus Christ.
All right, this one was what, 5? We own 75% now.
These kids and their discotecas. I don't need no pimp to get my point across.
I'm a self-made man.
Been looking for. Oh, Tony, I'm having such a bad day. Can't you take me out of here?
~90% One more. 10 more percent.
What's shaking, dog?
What's the next one now? Storage house. Aha.
Fuck! What you thinking? I ain't no fucking worm.
Finally, the third storage house, Shoreline. Maybe you can handle one of them first class tickets to the resurrection.
Fuck this.
Fuck this. It's funny. You need to find another way in. Sucks that you couldn't climb over. Yo, Jesus, what's up, man? All right, I think we found our way in.
Fuck, thank Chango for saving my ass there.
Make the blood fly!
Eat shit, come on, you bitch!
Get off! Go for sleep, you fuck!
fucking head.
Who got the balls to fight?
I told him all God, you hear me?
I put you in the ground.
Shoot it! Come on, take your best shot. Come on.
All right, I thought he was going to talk to me. This one was pretty tough, I do gotta say. What is he, on the top of the stairs?
Dead man! See you ahead! Fuck you!
Yeah, I know. Okay, well, Anger, you came in at the right time. We were just cleaning up a house. All right, so this was 10% out of the 90, out of the South Beach turf, as we call it. So at least we now have that. It is really, really hard. I was saying in the beginning, before you guys came in, I really want to get into the Scarface mod, where the streets are different, everything looks so high definition, so we might be even getting into that. We still need to look for the mod, but yeah, it's going to be interesting. Use your bulletproof car. I think we might be, yeah, we still got two letters to go, and then a quarter. We just started one. I need to level up, I haven't leveled up in a long time. Like James Bond dealing with these punks. Which James Bond film is your favorite, Jesus? Hopefully you say the right one. Alright, we need to, before we do this, we need to meet your tanker. Meet your tanker at the industrial docks. Oh, yes. Casino Royale. Really? You're one of the youngy ones that you like. You like the new ones. I'm an old school gent, man. Oh, I love the 60s. At least with Sean Connery. Those are the good old ones. Unload. All right. Distribute then. All right, before we do this, we need to go get health. I want to see about using that M16 that you said about. All right, really quick. Where is... All right, straight ahead. Didn't they have something with this, like, if you had full balls, you could, like, waste all of them or something, and it gave you points or something? So we will be working on that one next. Oh yeah, before we do that. Weapons. Carbine assault rifle. AK-47. I must have not got the M16 yet. Maybe I should... try to buy some exotics. Maybe do that mission, please. What do you want? Which one do you guys want? What do you want? The distribute or the tanker? I'm probably gonna try to upgrade to get that M16 first. I must have not have had enough money from before. Oops, shit. What the fuck? Here we go.
This is mine, and no one can take it. Okay, bulletproofing. I love this country, man. This is mine, and no one can take it. If it's expensive, I'm going to own it. This is the life, man. I love this country, man. Sometimes I wonder if the people who sell this shit aren't taking me for a ride.
I was really hoping.
It's like my birthday every day, you know?
He would.
I still can't believe I can own stuff like this. I love this country, man. I only dream about stuff like this in Cuba. Sometimes I wonder if the people who sell this shit aren't taking me for a ride.
That's it. Damn. So, let me guess. We still can't... Mm-mm. Damn it. Alright, let's do unload.
Whoa!
that's just killed two people.
Fucking kill me.
Stand by. Hit and run suspect. Tony M. Cuban. Black hair. Short. Approach with caution. Repeat. Approach with caution.
Come on, Tony, get it right.
Use the stampede for this. Which mission? This one coming up? I remember always using the stampede. I always thought I got it earlier, though. Like, you don't get it late in the game.
I need my car. All right.
Oh, yeah.
Yo, I just waxed her, boss.
Look at this. Look at this old school piece of shit. Bad dog. It's so Grand Theft Auto-like. Back when we were, like, fucking young, we were like, oh, my God, this is so amazing. Look at the nice graphics. Oh, yeah, look at that. Look at that. Nice, nice car.
Holy fucking shit!
Oh yeah, we gotta find the trucks, that's right. This one for my first try. Easily on the hardest missions of the game. Yeah, I think I get, wasn't it? Don't they like get harder or something like that? Out of here and load up.
So I got a family here.
This shit went quick.
Damn, what are you shooting? Don't kill me, man. Please don't kill me.
Get the car out of the way.
Fuera, fuera, fuera!
Pero
Lulo!
Jesus, that was close.
You better die, man!
I don't need that shit in my head.
Hora de
muerte. I think I threw up to fucking hell.
I'm sorry, man. I'm sorry. Holy fuck. What's going on? I'm sorry, man. I'm sorry.
There we go. I guess I gotta get the fuck out, huh?
Come on!
Oh, we gotta go back this way. Oh, good, good, good.
Oh shit, man, that shit was fucking close.
Oh, no, I guess you can't. Fuck. Damn. That's some bullshit. It's like you can't even go around the train cars. They knew what you were gonna do. It's like, yeah, we know what you were gonna do. No, 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 that ain't gonna happen.
We need trucks to move this shit.
Alright, we're just gonna go hard on this one. We do need to get more.
Yeah, it's Tony.
Oh, man.
Who wants a piece of meat? I'll take all your fucking bullets. See you in hell. You're not done. You better die, man. Come on.
Why are you shooting at
me? Come on. Fuck you. Don't fuck with me. Don't you fucking listen, man!
Ah, fuck you, man!
You know what? Maybe I will probably drop this and give me a bazooka.
What the hell?
Right to your mama! You should have given me warning! I told him on Tala!
No lo hagas! Por favor!
The horse! Just come! Two time, motherfucker! No time, Pavarotti! You like that? Okay, who is today with me? You just make your last mistake! I kill you! Come on! Come to me! Okay! You like that? You fucking motherfucker! You're fucking me, man! God! Don't you have to fuck with me!
How do you like stupid fuck?
Look at you now! What's your freedom, huh? Fuck! You're fucking scared, huh? Ah! You're a fucking head! Fucking die!
Same message as the other ones as well. No, I did not.
Get
out
of you! You hear?
And I'm gonna be honest with you. Back in the day, I was a fucking crazy motherfucker with this game. I could probably run circles around all you guys by back then. But now my eyes got fucking old. I got fucking, you know what I mean.
I'm sorry, man. I'm sorry.
Chinga tu madre!
He just shit on himself. Really? Oh my god.
See you in hell!
Ven pa' acá! ¡Te toca, morir!
¡Say your fuck!
Encuentra tu tío, puto!
Like, you actually gotta go that way. And that guy came up quick. You're a motherfucker.
You should have given me warning. Come on, Icon.
You immigration motherfucker.
One more.
Don't you fuck with me! Fuck you!
Just start, cabrón!
Yeah, I know, I noticed that too. It's like very, very weird. I'll have to put it in the chat after this, a link that I watched somebody make. It was like all four versions of this. You should just see the difference. I have no idea. It was just a like a difference comparison. That's where I learned about the modded versions.
Mamba Pinga!
Get me out of here! Get me out of here! Yeah, motherfucker! Is this another gang bus?
Pass up over here!
From my question!
I'm coming with that!
Come on, everybody!
Where's the union? Is this another gang bus?
This is where you get the glitches at. Let me, hardest part is coming up. Yeah. Now this one is that spot I was saying earlier on like episode 1 and 2, about you could come back here and it will keep glitching guys and dropping thousands and millions of dollars. All right, let's, I guess I cannot. I lost a truck? What? Nobody said this was a time thing. This is the boss. I remember it was like super freaking hard.
Put the gun down!
Damn, what the hell?
Too important to die, man. Don't shoot me.
Help!
Hold on!
All right. Hold That's on. Scripted.
Mercy!
I need some protection.
Oh, no.
What? Oh, what the fuck? Rage quit! That's some bullshit. That ain't scripted. are you fucking kidding me? I was gonna say, you motherfucker. I'm gonna hit him with a fucking thing now. Which I'll probably kill myself with.
Wow.
man!
Oh shit.
Fuck me!
Hey, what did I do?
Alright, you have to have your blind rage full.
Oh, come on, man. Settle down. You know, settle down. No need for that.
I ain't been doing nothing, man.
Hey, why don't you just go fuck off and go back to the jungle you came from?
Death! Die!
You gotta try it again.
I think I just shit myself.
Watch it.
There you go. Kill him from the back doors.
You for Nacho?
I did.
I think that was a lot easier because you...
Now it looks like I'm independent.
I don't know.
Again,
did he get stuck? Okay, I don't know if he got stuck or not, unless he was just trying to shoot me from a distance. So that was Nacho Contreras. When you get the money, you get the power.
The trucks are ready and loaded with the coke from the tanker. You just need to make the delivery safe and sound. I gotta warn you, word's already hit the streets that Nacho is out of the picture. Gomez and the Diaz brothers will be looking to expand.
Let those pieces of shit come to me, okay? I'm ready now.
Yeah, I know, right? Alright, we are getting on... what? This interstate... Bad start. They should have had more in the storyline, like at least, like in The Godfather, there was the five families. This was, you know, they had Sosa, Nacho, you know, all those other guys. They should have had more bad guys. Man, we're about halfway. Fuck. Pretty close one there. Hopefully I didn't lose my storehouse full of coke from the first time of acquiring that last storehouse and then just going with the tanker mission.
That's it.
Car's ready, Tony.
Probably did.
I just cleaned her too.
Tony, it's Logan. One of your delivery trucks is in trouble. I'm pretty sure Gaspar is after it.
Fucking Gaspar Gomez, the piece of shit!
Didn't we kill Gaspar too or something? With the fucking shark?
Ah, fuck you, man!
Can we jump this? That is the question. Is it? Oh, just barely. Gaspar sure failed a final mission. Yeah, I remember that. It was, of course they blocked that part with tankers! That's some bullshit. Alright, we have to get out and shoot these guys.
Now I'm fucking pissed. What you think you're fucking with? How's that feel, huh?
Close.
That maniac is shooting.
Got to make me mad soon.
Pero peleate, peleate como un
hombre. I don't deserve
this, loser.
Are you fucking kidding me?
No!
I told him I got it! You wanna fuck with me?
I don't operate like this, man.
Aw, man. Fucking fast! Ah! For the fucking head!
Yeah, I got some shit for you too, man.
I ain't no fucking worm!
Shit, man. This fucking shit is flying right now, man.
Rufus Rage, thank you so much for the host. Wow, that was close.
Thank you for helping me to freedom. Perhaps we will meet again.
Okay, Tiger. I got a nice place to stay if you ever need, you know?
Claro.
Oh, I could use a fucking drink.
All right, we did it. Eat and Earn, thank you so much for the host. Captain Kane, LOL, thank you. Gameplays 001, thank you. Alright. So our storehouses are all loaded up. We do got to still distribute. And level up. So let's go level up here first.
Stop calling me.
Ready for you, Tony.
North Beach is now unlocked. That is right. They should have did, like, more of a bigger map. Like, I am shocked on how big the map is already. But they should have did more. Like a Grand Theft Auto Vice City map. You know what I mean? Like, 2.5 maps put together. They definitely gave you your money's worth back in 2006 with a game like this. According to what I heard, the owner wanted to bring out different series of Scarface, but when Blizzard bought it, they just didn't do nothing with it, which sucked because, you know, a lot of people liked the name, and they could have did so much with this game. But never say never. They'll do anything to make money.
It's always a pleasure to see you, baby.
All right. All the suppliers are unlocked. You got the saw and the missile launcher. North Beach is the final turf. Once you own Miami, you can secure the supply lines. Activision.
Everyone,
oh, okay.
You have ever cared for is dead, Tony. The Reaper is grateful. I intend to add you to his list, you fucking persistent little monkey.
Don't you fuck with me!
Fucking enjoy.
All right, let's go make some money with this coke. Coquina. So this storehouse, I'm guessing, does these two, North and South Beach.
Come on, Felix. We gotta get to the top, okay? What'd you know?
Hey, Tony. I'm hearing rumors, man. Check this out.
Now, this probably will be a lot harder. So, let's see. I think I always did the Puma. Wasn't the Puma always very good after your third turf? That was nothing. All right, man. Thanks so much, Jesus. I appreciate it, my dude. Have a good one. All right, let's try to Puma. We didn't even... We still got a whole lot of gang heat, too. I forgot. Shit, that's gonna suck. Well, we're gonna have some casualties here. Guarantee you.
Jesus Christ!
Yep, right there. We could just let it go and forget about it, which I'm probably gonna do that.
I don't need that shit in my life.
Oh no!
All right. Yeah, that's the next one.
Somalia, you fucking piece of shit.
Yeah, damn it.
This is so fucked.
Well, I'd rather have two messed up and was able to get up the rest of them. We could go here now, good. 8 million. It should have been more.
Does this have something?
Should have definitely would have got more. But what was it, 15 keys only?
Hello? See? Sounds good to me, man.
That's all we need, sir.
Oh, that's right. It's under attack. Well, before we pay off that shit. Gotta get these gangs out of here.
This is the Sunray Hotel, not the Gunray Hotel.
Hands up, asshole! Don't fucking move!
I'd rather shoot myself, you got that? I only kill people dumb enough to fuck with me.
Let's see here. Could distribute there too, so we could just right hit that all there and up there then. Six keys. Only.
How's business, man?
Okay, man. This could be risky, but it could really help the business.
I am no fucking vulture, man.
careful today.
If there's a heaven for gangsters, I'm in. I gotta look them in the eyes to kill them.
Oye, que pinga, what the fuck? Piece of shit. Oh! Oye, que pinga, what the fuck? Santa Maria!
How you like that?
Oh, shit! Oh, fuck!
Yo, put that away, yo.
You die, man! Oh,
you! Come on! Do you like this? Do you like this?
For fuck's sake, just take the record. It's not that bad.
Okay, I'll take it for you. Fuck you!
Hey, esto es muy silly.
How you like that?
Hold on, Tony.
You don't want to do
yeah,
that,
Chico. Yeah, it's got a good beat. And I could dance to that.
I need to find a
shoot all you want, but don't hit my original issues or there's gonna be trouble.
Tana, stop.
For fuck's sake, just take the record if you want it that bad.
Hold on, Tony.
Stupid fuck!
Aim
for the fucking soft rock section.
What's wrong? We're gonna go out in a minute. Okay. You gonna go pee-pee? Okay. All right, guys. Hold on. I'll be right back. I gotta take the dog out quick, and then we will continue our front attackers. We have 7 out of 17. Damn. We'll be right back.
Okay.
All right, guys, sorry about that. Had to take the dog out. We're still going probably for another half hour here. So we're going to continue trying to make some money so we can purchase some more exotics, all that type of shit. If you like what you see, hit that subscribe button. Show us that love. And just maybe we'll do a Grand Theft Auto or a Scarface modded version. I almost said Grand Theft Auto. Ay, ay, ay.
Shit, man, watch the imports! For fuck's sake, just take the record if you
hey,
want it that bad.
This shit just got freaky. This is some freaky ass shit.
Papo, you're in the wrong side of town.
Su cráneo! Conectaste! Mavinga!
Tequito! Cabeza!
Well, okay, okay. For you, 25%.
I don't need that shit in my life.
Oh! I'm sorry. Don't kill me.
Whatever you do, man, don't shoot
me. Here's what matters, asshole.
No, man. I did nothing to you.
I am sending you straight to hell.
Oh, fuck. Took the shot at me. Turn up the music.
That's not my
idea. Hey, do me a favor. Aim for the fucking soft rock section. For fuck's sake, just take the record if you want it that bad.
Don't shoot, man. Don't shoot.
I think you're out the fucking house, you hear?
Hey, that's not my idea of fun, man.
Y'all better run. No, don't kill me.
Don't shoot. So you're looking for
hey,
some
man,
more.
That's really funny.
You don't shoot, man. Don't shoot. I ain't do nothing.
Laughing.
What were
fuck,
you shooting
that
was
at? Close. Good thing bullets can't hurt me.
Yo, this isn't funny anymore.
Y'all better run. Oh!
Yeah, it's got a good beat.
Don't shoot,
and I could dance.
Tony fucking Montana!
I saw that fairy too, man.
Kill it. Shoot all you want, but don't hit my original issues or there's gonna be trouble.
Yeah, I kind of figured. All right, 5 keys got us $4 million. Ay, ay, ay. But we couldn't do anything else. We had to distribute it.
Okay, talk to me. Come on. You and me, we go right to the top.
That's the standard rate, sir.
All right. Distribute 15 keys. Well, at least we could go through here. And then get whatever's remaining down there. Actually, before I do this, I just want to see if...
All right!
Ready for you, boss.
Alright, this is at least, we'll probably get about another 10 mil off this. If it was up to me though, I would want like 30 keys at least, because it's way more money then. We ain't making shit off this.
Su madre, you fucking piece of shit. Santa Maria!
This occasion may heat.
Don't ever be a cockroach, Tony.
So mad at you, fucking piece of shit.
Get out of the way, motherfucker.
I'm surprised they have not attacked anything yet.
Get
que pinga, what the fuck?
And Mill, that's what I kind of figured.
Oño Santa Maria!
At least we're getting that money, because you know it's going to be a lot more for North Beach. And we probably won't start North Beach yet until the next episode. So we're just pretty much trying to just get this money.
Hey, how'd you going to help me?
I wanted to get
Elvi doesn't like me to
all
talk to
the keys
ladies,
that came in. It was like only 5 or 10 or 15. What I really want to start doing is get them all out of the way and just start getting the big lump sums. That way we'll make like 20, 30 mil in one shot.
Mr. Montan.
Yeah, man.
Here it is, Mr. Montana.
Adios, amigo.
All right, we could get her and then still try getting some of these gangs eliminated. Like down here is really bad.
My mother told me to be careful.
Oh God, that just missed me.
Peninsula Gentleman's Lounge.
Mr. Montana, you welcome to my store anytime, man.
Hey, baby, you look like you could use a good home.
Fuck I do, you could use a good breath mint.
Oh, you like to talk dirty, don't you, baby?
I like to talk to people who understand how to form a proper sentence.
Oh, you're like a tiger, man. I like that. Full of energy and ready to attack anytime. I got a tiger, you know? Why don't you come to my place and pet my pussycat?
How about you take some of that hard-earned cash of yours, Tony, and spend it on some shampoo instead of caging rare animals?
I want you to be my rarest animal of all, baby.
I'm yours.
All right. angel dust. All right, before we start these gangs here, I really want to... How is our turf back here? I still want to go back. Even on downtown, I believe I still have like one or two left. $2 million. Damn. Yeah, I don't think we should do it. We should try to get to A.
That's not my style, man.
What the hell's Carrie?
Hello? Okay, let's see what we can do.
Surely someone who came by so much money won't have trouble covering a few points.
That's some bullshit.
Thank you.
Come on, Tony, get it right.
No wish you hadn't done that.
Hey, it's Tony. Listen,
I need
Hey, don't call me again, okay?
Here you go, boss. All warmed up for you.
More money than you'll see in your entire life, amigo.
Is that English you're trying to wrap your stubby little tongue around?
Ace Killer, thank you so much for the host.
You know I shot her at 95 yesterday on the wings.
Too close for comfort, man.
I take you all to fucking hell!
That was quick.
Look, I'll give it back.
mean to sleep with him.
All right, let's see here. We are, where are we at? We're down there. All right, so we took some gangs out. Of course, they got some more money. I do want to pay our cop, Pete, though. Let's sell these. We still got some shit back here, too. Watch this though, because I thought we were going to be able to finish them off, but I don't think so.
Sure, I like whores.
Adios, amigo. This phone call is over, man. I said I have to go, you stupid fuck.
No, now he can't get it.
I have to go.
I Tino, what the...
Yeah, okay.
Hey, Jefe, here she is.
Let's,
Hey, why don't you give me a call, okay?
Oh my gosh, wrong fucking... All right, so I think we are... I think we're gonna be done here. I just need to lose these cops. We'll keep the coke. The white candy for next time.
Did you want to talk, man? Come on, Mama. Okay. We both know what you're thinking.
I'm sure we can do even better next time.
All right. Anyway, guys, I want to thank everybody for hanging out, watching episode, I think it's what, episode 8 this is? We're going to probably keep going here. We still probably got about another 2 or 3 or 4 more episodes to go. We want to really take our time. We have a lot of side missions we still got to do. So we do got a lot of stuff we got to still take care of before the main Salsa, Sharefield, and all that other shit. Anyway, thank you so much. Hit that subscribe button if you like what you see. Definitely a good series coming to every day except weekends. We do like to spice it up. We are going to be a retro channel, so we will be taking some more PS2 games. Like I said, add me on Twitter, AssassinTV2019, for all your latest 24/7 tweets and details all about the series. So, thank you guys so much. Don't forget, make sure you share this also. If you like, you're a fan of Scarface and you want to see more, especially the modded version of Scarface, definitely make sure you share. Show that support. Anyway, my name is Assassin. This has been Assassin Gaming TV. We'll see you tomorrow for probably 3 p.m. Eastern, 6 p.m. Pacific for some more... Yeah, some more Scarface. We'll see you guys then. Have a good one.